To breaking news first of an apparent break-in and vandalism at the State House. News 8 has received pictures showing a broken bench, broken glass in the rotunda, and what looks like a vandalized office. We're told both the House and Senate chambers are vandalized. It's not clear when this happened. There's no official word yet from the State House or police. We have a crew on the way, so we will bring you everything we learn both on air and online at wishtv.com.